Welcome guys to my new course on Angular. Hi, my name is Manish Methani and I will be your instructor throughout this course. With my 8 years of experience in web app development and mobile app development, I can assure you at the end of this course you will be able to create your own website, own web app, and I will help you to upskill so that you can get your dream career job as well, right? In section 2 we will create one student learning app. There you will be able to get the concepts of Angular, Firestore, Angular Material, Git and TypeScript. We will also implement Google authentication and phone number authentication through OTP so that you get the understanding about how the login process works, right? Then we will also look the advanced concepts like observables, Firebase, CRUD, Angular session management, custom filter pipes. So overall, all these concepts will be covered through this live project, which is student learning app, right? At the end of the course, the live project which you will be creating will be this student learning app, right? Here you can see we have implemented the Google authentication and phone number authentication. Their user will log in through his own choice, right? After login, the user will be redirected to the student learning dashboard, and there you will see all the lessons inside that course, right? Also, we will create one admin dashboard from where you will be able to add the course and the lessons of that specific course. So I think this will be the good start for you to upskill yourself in Angular. So here, I am excited to see you in the course. Let's start learning together. Enroll now in the course and let's start learning.